All right, with me from Powerhouse Ferris High School in Spokane, Washington, right?
Yep.
Christian Olson. Christian, you're going to be a senior, starting QB from last year, had a very productive season. I know you're looking to build on that. You made it down to Chris Miller's camp in the Tri-Cities today. How was the camp experience for you?
Camp was good. There's a lot of good athletes out here, good quarterbacks. Got taught some new things. Coach, I know, worked with my former coach, Tom Martinez, so it's pretty similar stuff. So it was a good refresher and also learned some new stuff.
Chance to work out with other top QBs. There were some darn good some QBs down here today in the Tri-Cities heat. You've been having a little bit of luck picking up action on your recruitment. Talk to me a little bit about who's been in touch lately. I know a few schools have come by and talked to you.
Yeah, Wazoo a little bit, Harvard pretty hard, and Colorado State right now. Those are probably my two hardest recruitments.
Okay.
Talking to me quite a bit, but other than that, got some more schools, Montana, UW, Cal, Stanford, so just going.
What are some goals for you personally this year? As far as what you're going to accomplish personally, and then maybe some team goals too.
Personally, I just want to be the best leader on the team I can be. I want to lead my team to state. So whatever that takes, if that means I need to throw more yards, that means I need to throw more yards. That means I need to hand the ball off and make better reads, and I need to do that. But whatever gets our team to state is what I'm looking forward to doing.
And the team's had that taste of state championship here. It's been about 3 years or so. I don't remember, but Connor Halliday, quarterback for you back then. So you always have big expectations there as a Ferris High, Saxons, right?
Yep.
Okay. How's the team looking for this year, and where do you see things kind of coming together for you guys?
Well, we graduated 4 seniors last year.
Wow.
So we started 18 juniors and sophomores. So pretty much whole team's returning. High expectations. We know that we can do it. It's just going to take a lot of hard work and dedication, so that's what we're looking for right now.
All right, Christian, I know you're going to be hitting the camps June 7th, I think 8th, 9th, right in there, Mercer Island.
Yep.
Nike football training camp, so we're going to be able to talk here in the future. Great showing here today. It was nice to see you throw the ball finally live, and we'll be following up. Christian Olson, Ferris High School, thanks for your time.